So this is where we're up to in the quarterfinals. Already plenty enough to get the juices flowing.
Well, look, when you reach this stage of the competition, you begin to think you can go the distance. Now, the big characters in either dressing room will be stressing the need to find whatever it takes to get through. Has everyone got the substance and character to make it happen? These are the questions that both of these sides have to answer today. And one side will obviously do it that bit better.
Of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Yeah, having the thrust to get there is one thing, having the composure to score is another.
Shifted upfield. McAllister. He's good for goal! Shots on here.
Great chance!
And with the match slipping away, they have hauled themselves off the canvas. He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
Extra time looms now, but that leveller creates great impetus and they've got to fancy the...
Can he finish? Goal! Arsenal! And they're back in front!
It was a great finish. He pulled away with great poise, dead eye accuracy.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. Instinctively, who was there and didn't need to waste any time laying things up. That's a cracking goal.
into the last 5 minutes.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.